I think that what makes this program unique is that we really, because it is patient-driven, we allow the patients to decide what they most want to learn. And so sometimes there's core content that is really important that we get across, like what the warning signs of preterm labor are and things like that. But basically, we really allow them to ask the questions and drive where the conversation and where the topics go. So it's it can be a challenge at times to try to get all the information across that we think is important, but really women are talking about what is important to them and what they really want to know, and that's what makes it unique and different. One of the challenges in the beginning that I faced with being a facilitator and being so used to having a curriculum to follow was that sometimes I was a bit concerned that maybe the women weren't getting enough information. But what we've seen is that the outcomes really are just as positive, if not more positive, with the centering pregnancy model. The other challenge is sometimes just coordinating the time between the initial health assessment by the doctor and how much time is left over for the education portion of things. So after a few years, we've kind of smoothed it out a little bit more, and we are finding that the women are getting the information that they need. Despite what we think they need to hear.
I think my facilitation skills have developed considerably. So really, I just try and make it as open as I can and get people involved. And I find that as soon as people are comfortable, knowing they can interject and offer their own, you know, opinions and advice, they find some common ground and it just flows that way. Yeah, but it's facilitation. That's the key.